Thank you for joining us here today. India is coming a long way, as I just mentioned. Today, India is the second largest country in the world in terms of number of developers. Soon, it's going to be number one.
What we want to invest in is actually training the faculty from your colleges.
The potential is so great, and what Google is doing to help catalyze that innovation is, it's really an exciting time for these campuses.
We are really trying to provide the best possible experience to teachers in these faculty hubs, because the first step to training 2 million developers is to train the teachers that are going to teach those 2 million.
Industry as of now demands a lot of updated curriculum, developing 2 million Android developers. Working in a technical university, we can contribute hugely on developing those million app developers.
So we're excited that all the raw materials are there to create an innovation revolution in India.
I really think the students are going to make some great things, and I can't wait to see what comes out.
There's a lot of potential in India, and we need to take it forward.
With Google, we can provide rich opportunities to all. That is the essence of Google program, which I have seen.
This is a good move, and this program will definitely be useful to the students, because app development is going to rule the world for next few years, believe.